Today we shall learn meaning and importance of political science. Yes, what is political science? Political science, it is one of the social science dealing with the political activities of man. Say you have heard MLA, MP, they form rules, they do the social activities. See, all these comes under political activities of a man. They rule the government. They form the rules and regulations. They work for the welfare of the country. All these activities of man, it comes under political science. See, it deals with the state and government. Here, the word state means country, whole country. India is a state. It deals with the state and government. What is the main subject matter of political science? Study of state. Study of our country is the subject matter of political science. Yes, let's see who began to study the political science. The Greeks. The Greeks began to study the political science. Before that, Egyptians, Babylonians, Persians, Indians, Chinese, all these people have mentioned their ideas and thoughts about the political science, but they failed to develop it and to study in a systematic manner. So, philosophers. Who are Greek philosophers? Socrates, Plato, Aristotle. Socrates, then Plato, the disciple of Socrates. Aristotle, the disciple of Plato. Plato, disciple means student. Socrates, Plato, student of Socrates. Then Aristotle, student of Plato. Plato, he has written a famous book, The Republic. In this book, he has mentioned the origin, development and political functions. And he has given his thoughts in this book, famous book, The Republic. Then Aristotle, he is called as father of political science. Aristotle is called as father of political science because of his valuable thoughts. Because of his work under political science, he is called as father of political science. And his famous book, The Politics, he has given his treatise in the book, The Politics. Then, and also Kautilya's work, Economics. In this book also, he has given information, Kautilya's book also given information about the political science. The word politics, it's a Greek word, polis, P-O-L-I-S, which means polis. The word meaning polis means city, state. Politics, Greek word, derived from the Greek word polis, which means city, state of political science. Why we have to study political science? What is the importance of political science? See, helps to understand the birth and growth of a state. It helps to understand birth of state and growth of states. It gives information about laws, wars and peace, etc. See, if any new laws implemented, about that to criticize, to analyze, political science is important. Then wars, to give information about war, why it is needed, past wars, present, and to plan for future wars, we have to study about political science. Provides information, political science provides information about functions of the government. What are the functions of government? ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಗಳು ಏನೆಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸಹ ನಾವು ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಸೈನ್ಸನ್ನು ಅಧ್ಯಯನ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್.
See, it gives information and it is important to study, to think about past and present activities, and we have to plan for the future activities. We have to study about political science. And political science give information or give knowledge about constitution and law. Constitution, samvidhana, athava kanoonina bagge adu knowledge annu kodutade namage. And to raise good leadership, if we learn about, if we know the importance of political science, we can select the good leaders and become a good citizenship. It is important. Yeah, it is important. Then we can learn about international relations, for example wars, and about business, about all money transactions, all about, we can study about. If we know the knowledge about political science, it is important. Political institutions, political science, it is important to learn about political institutions, and it always keeps the government alert and activity. See, all these are importance of political science. Totally, political science gives information about political institutions, functions of the government. Then it is important to think about past, future and present activities, and also it gives you knowledge about constitutions and law to select the good leaders and to raise a to become a good citizen. All these are importance of a political science.